it's a little bit narrower road here. This is called Dingo Hill Track. So this is a very narrow track. So this is a hard, decent road. So we're descending, and it's very deep down there, so we just have to do it slowly. going down. You're good there?
Hey, hey. now we are on Hawith Plains, and this is the they call it Hawith Hut. Has been here for a long time. Okay. I'm just cooking my lunch, a noodle with egg. Oh, so yummy. Look at that. What a view. The view. So this is the place of the old house that was built 1872. example, it's a royal gala.
Royal gala? Is it?
I don't know. Ah, I don't know.
Direction?
I suppose it's Dargo, isn't it?
Dargo's the
nearest
town
in
the back.
Yes, it's Dargo.
There's something out to the north though.
Benambra, Omeo.
So this is our campsite for tonight. This campsite is called Wanangata campsite. And this is the actually our third day of the trip. Third day of the adventure. So I'll just show you the surrounding. Look at that. Ooh, nice. Yeah. So Luke is cooking a chow mein.
Chicken chow mein. Mee goreng noodle.
Yeah. It's like we call it special, a special Chinese noodle.
Your head went really close to that point.
Oh, I was trying to say that. First aid, come on.
No. Yeah, first aid, I'm preventing. Yeah. Prevention is first.
And here's the other one. Mate. You done cooking?
Hey, doing? Yeah, soon. 11 on the beach.
What's happening here?
Diff lockers.
It's okay.
Electrical plug.
You have a winch?
Hey?
You have a winch?
I don't.
Ah, it's fine.
One wire separated.
So, come side. This is Sam, the Hema man, we called it Hema man.